in honor of the wonderful body that I happen to sit on at this moment, and the eight other people that I share that honor with, that we have an incredibly progressive body when we're talking about the Hartford Court of Common Council when it comes to issues such as these.